I mean, they've even what's known as a Churchill Tunnel, which has been bricked up. They always said it was an escape route across to Touchstones. They actually found a tunnel, but they wouldn't investigate it. I wanted to go and have a look at it, but health and safety stopped us and they bricked it up. Our old manager used to call it a Churchill Tunnel, but the thing is, Churchill was all over England, so he could have based in here. He never was, but that's all the story says, and he said he could have been based in here. So for his bombers, it was important places to see. But the thing is, because the other important people were based here running the war from within the town hall, they were there. So I feel he must have. How did he know about it? And all I can say is Rochdale were very lucky then. If they bombed and they went all around, we missed it.
So a lot of lucky people lived in Rochdale.
Yes.
And they were. Thank you.
times.
Thank you very much. Thank you. It was very nice. We enjoyed it.